Nigel Green completes the Grand Master Final and Grand National Double. That's five out. 16 laps left to action coming your way. Birmingham win this year for Shelley Mills. Second in the final, it'll be Chris Rumley.